heard about John Wayne, chairman of your home. That's how you try to build your apartment.
That doesn't sound like it.
Okay.
Did, I'm sure there was a very good reason. Anyway, Charles is running for office this year, and I know you would.
Man, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Wait, now. Yeah, now I remember. Not only did he try to ban the maple syrup lollipop, he tried to cancel Howard Dean and added about 50 new rules to the local government. Now they try to make everything work. The only big thing.
You guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat, huh?
No way.
Thanks for your cooperation. Rest assured, we'll deal with this trouble myself.
Surely first.
On the road! Go! Go! Run!
Okay, I got it.
Echo Squadron to November 2, over.
Are you hurt?
I'm really sorry, but we've had the section office area for now. The head of security...
suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my things in there.
Tim, Director Savalas' PA. Listen, I hate to disturb you, but the director wants one of you to come up and look at the machine. As soon as you can, please.
I personally prefer soccer.
That's understood. No way!
Hey you, what's he problem here? Command! Command! You there? Someone's causing panic.
Someone died here!
Don't get restless.
I can't believe it. I hit every quarter.
Hey.
Poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool 10 million.
I need help!
Anyone there? Answer.
have you seen Savalas down here recently?
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Oh, no!
Excuse me?
What a gentleman.
Mr. Bodyguard, hey,